day feels like a lifetime ago. But I still remember the shit like it was just yesterday, though. You walked in, yellow jumpsuit, cold room, crack jokes. Once you got inside the booth, told you. Mike smoke, went through friends, some of them I put on, but they just left. They said they was riding to the death, but where the fuck are they now? Now that I need them, I don't see none of them, all I see is Slim. Fuck all you fair weather friends, all I need is him. Fucking backstabbers, when the chips were down, you just laughed at us. Now you bout to feel the fucking wrath of aftermath, faggots. You gon' see us in our lab jackets and ask where the fuck we been. You can kiss my indecisive ass, crack maggots and the cracker's ass. Lil Cracker Jack beat. Making whack ass backwards producers, I'm back bastards. One more CD and then I'm packing up my bags. And as I'm leaving, I guarantee they'll scream, Dre, don't leave us like that, man.
Hey guys, Travis from DigiCam Productions. And today we will be reviewing the Firepower Speedloader. This speedloader is good. It imitates, one that you get from your professional.
It's made of work.
So this is $6. There will most likely be a link in the description to buy this. So there are a few BBs in it already. So obviously to eject the little handle that you use to get the BBs out. See, and once the BBs are in, do it over here, you just push down, and your BBs will feed out. Alright, now, first I'm going to talk about things I noticed on this speed loader. Right, it holds around 110-120. Instructions of how to use
good
it.
Construction.
Show them, guys. Let's see. Everything functions smoothly. Now, in here, I did a test with biodegradable BBs, how they're not polished or anything. Now, polished BBs work smoother when you're pushing, like, I guess you can say, the trigger down. Because when they're rough like this, like the biodegradable, it gets like somewhat seismic jammed up. But once you use polished BBs, it works fine in there. So that's the only problem. If you step on this, it will, it might break depending on how heavy you are. Again, it's $6. On the back of the box, it does have how to use a speed loader if you're playing airsoft. Now there is attachments out there that attach here, so you can feed easier into like an L96 mag, like an attachment, so you can feed right into that mag. My brother uses that. So there's attachments for that. This is basically a copy of a higher grade speed loader. So yeah, that was just a little review of the Firepower speed loader. Make sure to subscribe.